Another sweet thing that your skin starts to do is sweat. You're going to sweat heaps, like everywhere. You'll probably notice it most under your armpits. Now, when you start to sweat, let me tell you what you're going to smell like. You are going to smell like a human, which is okay. For thousands of years, normal human life was surrounded by the normal human smell or normal human sweat. In the last few decades, we've decided we don't want to smell like humans anymore. We'd rather smell like flowers. So it is a cultural thing that requires us to do something about our underarm odour. It is a powerful cultural thing too. If you want to get on in our world today, you probably have to do something about how you smell. It's like wearing clothes. You'd probably survive fine, stark naked all day, but other people will find it awkward and, well, it's also illegal. So let's talk about the smell of sweat. It's called body odour or BO. It gets in your clothes, and sometimes even regular clothes washing isn't enough to remove the smell. Something else that can happen is if you're surrounded by the smell, you might not notice it, even though those around you could be blinking back tears from the odour. And here's another alarming thing. Possibly nobody will tell you that you smell a bit off. Have I terrified you? Good. Now let me help you relax. Firstly, underarm sweat is healthy and normal. Sweat itself doesn't smell. It's the bacteria on your skin that has a feast on the sweat that smells. So what can you do about it? The first line of defense is washing regularly. Queen Elizabeth I, back in the 16th century, used to say that she took a bath every month, whether she needed it or not. Well, back then, she was probably considered a bit of a cleanliness fanatic and that she bathed a lot more than most people did. But today, it's normal for teenagers to have a shower every single day. Make it, you know, part of your morning or evening routine. Just pick a time of the day and that's your shower time. The second line of defense is regularly changing your clothes. Underpants and socks, change them every day. And most of the world changes blouse, shirts and t-shirts every day as well, especially in summer or after physical activity. The third line of defense is an underarm deodorant, which prevents sweat from smelling bad. Usually deodorants are also antiperspirants, which stops the sweat from coming out. Something about plugging up your sweat glands strikes me as being a bit unnatural, even though millions of people do it. But you choose between a deodorant, which just makes you smell nice, or an antiperspirant, which tries to stop you from sweating. And I'd suggest chuck it on in the morning before you head out. But back to being smelly. What if you have a smelly friend? Well, here's a tip. Walk up to them and say, "Hey, what deodorant do you use?" And they'll say, "I don't use deodorant." And then you can pause for suspense, look them deep in the eyes and whisper, "You should think about that." Or you could just text them. Okay, a couple of questions. This is for the young person. What's your game plan when you start to get sweaty? And for the adult, how long do you need in the bathroom to get clean?